So let's dig into plant allies and what that means. I always like to start with the basics. So what is a plant ally? And Elyse, I'm sure you will relate to this because they're similar to land spirits. So a plant ally is essentially the deva, the silma, the essence of that plant, the shining one within that plant that helps guide you in using that plant, can help protect you, and you develop a relationship with it, much like you would a divine being. Sometimes the plant allies are viewed as the like an outside source, kind of like a guardian of that plant. In my tradition, we look at them as kind of one and the same. Like the entity can detach from the plant and be the guardian outside, or it can be within the plant and the plant itself, which they all carry those characteristics. Like I guess the difference between a wood nymph and a dryad versus a sylph or a fairy.